So I would like to start with this a little experiment. Can you guys sing? Yes? Well, let's find out. I've been told yes before. And, okay, I'll make it very simple. I tried this with the orchestra today because you guys weren't here, and that was kind of awkward. So let's see if we can do a little bit better. Just sing this F here on the piano and sing it like I'm not any better, so you have to. Can we try it? And do it as loud as possible and for as long as possible without breathing. Okay? Can we try? Thank you. I can use this in my song now. I guess we'll start, and our plan here is to play my new album, which is called For Now. Which is called For Now I Am Winter. And please welcome our conductor, Viktor Orri Árnason. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. And this is the ensemble LPR for Europe Out. The next song is called For Now I Am Winter. It's the title track of the new album.
For now I am winter. discovered, turning home newborn eyes, receding clouds to the sky. Thank you. Thank you.
And that's Judy Kang on the first violin, by the way. Why did that sound beautiful? We're going to play an old song now, actually. Or I was, until someone stopped me. This is a song from my last album, which was not recorded with an orchestra, but we have rearranged it for an orchestra so that we can play it with these nice guys here. It's called Gleypa Okkur.
Thank you.
We have a pretty special guest here tonight. That was funny. not me. Someone who usually isn't on the stage with me. This mic keeps dropping out. I think the battery is dying. His name is Arnór Dan. Oh, he's here. And he sings. This man sings on the album. He's going to sing one more song with us here tonight. And that song is called Old Skin.
Thank you.
thank you. Our string quartet here. So basically, we have the orchestra and a string quartet, which is kind of separate, but the stage is really small, so we're all just cramped together. We never actually found a name for the string quartet, so I don't know how to introduce them, but they're really good. And they're actually going to play the next song alone, and actually without Ruben. There's three of them.
Thank you.
Thank you. That was the last song on my... It's finished. Yes, this was the last song on the album. And we are going to play one more song, though, which is not on the album, as a nice way to end this for people who haven't heard the new album yet. Also a song which did not have an orchestra in it, but we actually Victor, the conductor, he rearranged this one for an orchestra. Thank you so much for coming. Can you actually only hear every other word? Okay. Wait, here's something. I'm gonna use this. Dana? Okay, can you? Okay, good. This is better. Yes, okay, yeah, thank you very much for coming. And it's really nice to come to a strange city and see so many friendly faces. You can buy the album out there, by the way. And you all should. This song is called Near Light, and it's from my latest album before this one. Thank you. Thank you so much for coming. Thank you. So no one is leaving. You're just standing here, so we saw that. should we do one more then? You know what's also kind of awkward when you have such a big band and you have to really plan for an encore? It's like when I'm playing alone, I can just, I'll play another song on the piano, no problem. But it's kind of awkward to know that, it's kind of arrogant in a way to just, we've rehearsed an encore with 30 people. So we do have another song that we can play. But just that one, actually. we only rehearsed that one. if you want to see us play more, then actually we're playing probably a really awkward show tomorrow at J&R Record Store. What time does it start? Noon, that's 12, right? So you can come there, and I will be like apparently signing CDs, which is also really awkward. Things tend to be that way when you, especially when like, never mind. I'm just digging a hole here. So this song that we have is also from my last release, Living Room Songs. Which is a record I recorded in my living room. So, and I actually had an orchestra on this piece in my living room. And I would have loved to be my neighbor. I live in an apartment block. It would be nice. I think it would be nice to hear an orchestra on the floor above you. but I don't know, nobody complained. But this song, I wrote it shortly after the passing of my grandmother as a little tribute to her because she was very dear to me and a very good friend of mine. So the song is called Lag fyrir ömmu, which simply means song for grandma. Thank you very much for coming. It's been a great pleasure.